I see him. Don't move. Were you on him?
No. He needed to go two more steps. I was just waiting for him.
If he would have taken two more steps, he'd have been behind the trees and I couldn't have shot.
Look at the spurs.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, fella. It's May 3rd. This is the third day of New York State turkey season. I hunted up here the first day, which was Friday, today's Sunday, and found these birds. Couldn't get on them Sunday, or Friday, but there's a bunch of hedgerows here that connect woods, and I found a spot where four hedgerows come together and create a corner. And I knew the birds were running these hedgerows. And we sat here at first light and didn't hear a gobble, nothing, all quiet. And I actually said, my head was telling me to get up and run, but my heart was telling me stay right here because turkeys are coming. It wasn't 10 minutes later, I heard a hen and I started cutting at it and this guy gobbled. Well, here it was a jake and a gobbler, long beard together. They came walking down around this cut cornfield and probably 40 yards. Stood out here. Unfortunately, I don't think the cameraman got footage of the kill shot. That was my fault. But if he'd have taken another step, he'd have been in really thick stuff, and I was afraid of him getting away. So, great morning. I think it's about 6:15, and we're heading back to PA. See ya.